just does answer we just here. Okay, now I'll try again and hopefully win this time. Okay, so it looks like I can't figure out how to platform today. Excuse me, that was a burp. Excuse me. Oof, my bad. So, let me try this again. Aw, Daisy's being nice. I really can't figure out how to play games today. The last episode, which was 2 weeks ago, maybe? And I'm sorry for the delay. I know it's weird to see my videos upload on a Wednesday, but, we've been out of town having fun, you know, Christmas break. Spend time with family, but... now I'm a little back to schedule. There will be another video this Sunday. The next video to this game will be up then. So, now I'm gonna wait for these squirrels to pass. Because I always somehow, some way, die to those squirrels. And I cannot figure out how to get up to the pipe that I need to get to for the two star coins that are back to back. There's one star coin in the pipe, and the one you saw was the second star coin. I wish they would give you two chances to get an item, because then I would get a flying squirrel suit, which is probably what I need. I really need a flying squirrel. And they never give me a flying squirrel, so I'm gonna try to have to figure it out. Okay. Alright, now. Whew. Oh man. Try this level again. I'm not gonna get tripped up by the piranha. I can't figure it out. Well, at least I got the second one. If I can get that squirrel suit, I will go back and get it. Get the first. Well, never mind. Looks like I'll never be getting the first star coin. Because that's it for the section. Great. I couldn't figure it out again. Hopefully I finish with the squirrel suit, so I can go back and get it. And that's the squirrel suit right there. So they gave you that in the first section. I kinda do need these red coins now. Oh, I don't know why, I just can't play games today. I don't know what's wrong with me, but I'm just not good at them anymore. This one you just have to ground pound through. That was fairly easy in plain sight. That's good in plain sight. This section requires some timing, because the piranha plants are just rising up and down all the time. Yay, I almost got the 1-up, but I still got 8,000 things.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
I think that if, hopeful now, that with this I'm gonna go ahead and take on the level on again, so I can, get that first star coin. And now that I've beaten the level, if I get hit, I can just hit quit on the main, on the menu, like this. And then I'll keep my items, hopefully. Yep, I didn't go small, because I was already big when I entered the level. Then I'm big when I leave the level. So, now, this is a little hard. I don't know why, but it just feels hard. Okay, this time, I'm gonna stay a little behind. Away from the squirrels that always get me. Okie dokie. You gotta get down. Looks like I lost my power. I don't know if I'm gonna need it. Do I need it? No, because it gives me a brick pathway. Hooray. There's the first one. Now, you could, for that star coin, probably figure out how to wall jump to get it, but since I just died like an idiot, I lost my chance. I literally had it, but then I tried to get all fancy and stuff. Hopefully I get 2 mushrooms to bring into the level. I bet I got the Bowser. Did I get the Bowser? Nope. Good thing I got the Toad. Yay, I get 1 mushroom, so 1 chance to go in there and get that star coin. Whew. I got it the first time. It's just that I got hit and I was trying to be all fancy show off. So, the next level will be, will be the one with the mushroom on it. So, we're not going there yet, because I still have to get this first star coin. Well, that... Acrobatics! Oh, I need to start the platform first. Before I go all explore crazy. And, for Christmas I got this, game. It's called Pokemon Super Mystery Dungeon. It's a really fun game. If you like RPGs and Pokemon, I really suggest getting it. It's fun. I'm not that far in the game, but it's just fun. last few coins. Hopefully doesn't make the platform go away right before I land in the pipe. Which actually, I'm so good at jumping that I'm able to just do a triple jump straight into the pipe. See, this is how you can be fancy and grab it. But the main way is to touch those blocks and they'll give you those blocks. And then, oh no. Yes, there we go. Now I just gotta beat the level. That's gonna be the hard part. The hard part is gonna be beating the level. Well, I guess I could just use the squirrel suit. Very clever game, very clever. Yeah, I guess that was smart too. So, and also recently I downloaded Super Mario Galaxy on the Wii U eShop Virtual Console. I already have Super Mario Galaxy 2 in disc copy, but Super Mario Galaxy, the original, it doesn't work on my Wii U or my Wii. It just doesn't read the disc. It doesn't. I hate that it never is able to read, that it doesn't read the disc, because I really almost beat the game. And I think I'm gonna play, I might play it as a Let's Play, a quick one, because... Oh yeah, and I might have to delay Mario & Luigi Paper Jam indefinitely. So there's no set amount of time for how long it'll take, because the 3DS capture card is broken. It's broken. It doesn't really work. So, Katsukitty, you're gonna get your... I'm gonna send you my 3DS back, and don't break it again. So, this is obviously Yoshi. And there are two ways to get this star coin. You can just ground pound, and it doesn't do anything. I wish you could just ground pound. Or you could flutter jump, which is the recommended and only way. I thought there was two. There's really one. And if you, I don't know if I've shown you this feature yet, but you can eat, not only eat the prickly enemies, you can also jump off them as Yoshi. And that was a little weird, because I was able to survive that. Survive sure death. That's weird. Yoshi is just amazing. So, that's why I survived that. And I'm awesome too. I'm good at games. I want to be good at games. I'm good at games. But I kind of don't want to. Because I'm ready for some... I'm ready for football. Tomorrow, the big games run. College football playoffs, semifinals. To get the next star coin, you have to take the, Lakitu. The Lakitu's thingy. The Lakitu's cloud. I'm sorry, that's what it is. Yes, I just like to eat the Lakitu, get in the cloud, and there's your second star coin. So, I'm not exactly sure where the third one is. Oh, yeah, I remember the third one now. It's right near here. Now I just gotta hope that Lakitu doesn't send any. It's right in there. So you could just flutter in. The fuzzies, I think. I think they're called fuzzies. So, goodness. And the good thing about eating the fuzzies is that they don't hurt you. Like, I really needed to eat that thingy so I wouldn't get hurt. Yeah. So now, I'm going to move on to the next level, level 3, which is called Switchback Hill. Switchback Hill. I think it's another... Yeah, it's the one with the bullet bills. It's got quite a few bullet bills. Any secrets up here? No. No secrets over here. And these platforms, when you step on them, they go the opposite direction. I know I'm usually all in for taking 3 power-ups. This level specifically, I don't like it. I don't like using the ice flower for it. So, and it's funny how the powers, they jump with the music. It is funny. I think it is funny. Unless I have to get the ice flower for this level, I don't get it. I'm glad that, thing was... Wait, what is that noise? I think I know where it is, but I don't. And there is a pipe up here, which is good. So, this will lead to the second star coin. You just gotta use these platforms right. Not get hit by the bills. This is the tricky part. It's not even that tricky. If you just know how some physics work. You gotta use physics in the game sometimes. Well, game physics, that is. Video game physics and real physics are very different. Real physics are actually boring. And video game physics are still fun. But sort of fun. I mean, you can make it fun. But it's not like you can make physics fun at all. I don't try to make physics fun. It's boring. It's a boring topic. Physics. We all know why gravity works, and that's probably not even physics, and I'm sort of guessing here. So, I don't want to die right now, and I'm just jumping all around. So, you've got to beat this star coin to the other end of this section. It's not that long at all, so if you know how to go fast, you can get it no problem. You can just ambush it like that, or you could wait, you could just catch it mid-air. I like to ambush it, honestly. I really do, it's just fun. So, I like to ambush the star coin, but it's a little harder than it is to what I just did. So, now, next level. Slide Lift Tower, I think it's called. Slide Lift Tower. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna be doing Hammer Bros consistently throughout the level. And I like Hammer Bros, because what they can do to you. Come on. Be a fool and come over here. Well, that was a great grab right there. There we go. Now, I'm going to... There we go. Next section. It's not that hard. The challenge is to not get squished. Because if you get squished, well, that's it. You're done. You're finished. You're really finished if you get squished. Oh, no. Star. Got the star. I feel like there's a star coin nearby, but I don't know. I guess not. And I probably just needed that star for something, and I wasted it on nothing. Oh man, that's not good. Dang it. I can't figure out how to get past some of these. They're just hard to me. So, I don't have any more mushrooms, so I'm gonna try it again. Ugh. No, give me that mushroom. So, I'll just get in the pipe again and get started with the level. I'm not that happy because I don't have a power to use. Because I'm used to using powers. I like having squirrel powers. Or even Super Mario powers where you compound your stuff. That's the only difference between Super Mario and Mario. I wonder why they call him Super Mario. Why do they call the big one Super and the little one just Mario? Are they saying that taller people are better than shorter people or something? But I don't know, really. This is weird to me. Just weird. Weird, weird, weird. So, now I'm gonna try again. Hopefully, I'm going to win this time. Because I want to win. I always want to win. Yes. There we go. Now, Ten tries. I know. It's a miracle I survived that hammer blow. Because I thought I was going to die. I thought that was going to be it for Mario. This time, Mario's never really finished. When he dies 99 times, he just gets another 99 lives. That's how Mario works. That's how illogical it really is. When you die, you, don't die. Sort of. It's sort of like that. I really can't jump past anything. And when I do jump, I always land between the enemies like that. I mean, I should've jumped on his head. And just the game said, oh no, you hit its tooth. So what if I hit its tooth? I hit its tooth. Anyway. This is crazy. Okay. Now. Aha! Now, I'm going to move on and to that same section that I've been playing for 11 weeks. See, I can't get past the bro. You know, I should just wait for him to not throw and then go around him instead of trying to defeat him and go around him. Because that's not working. No! No! I won! I actually made it! But then the game just threw a fireball at me. Great, great. Now, hopefully this is a, hopefully this has some sort of, checkpoint. Maybe it has two? Wow. I think if I was normal, big on that. I don't know. I finally defeated the Hammer Bro without getting hit by a fireball. But I kinda don't have a power right now. So I'm trying to get on top of these blocks so I don't get hit by the fireball. And I'm about to get hit by the fireball any second. Yes! Oh no! Dang it, I can't figure this out. I can't, I just can't. Ugh, finally. No, really? Again. Oh my. Wow. That is absolutely crazy. No, I do not want to, use your help guide that doesn't do anything. Ah, man. Pop my knee in and out. It's gotta be popped sometimes. Yes, I made it past that hammer, bro. As Big Mario. And I got hit. I got hit by the other hammer, bro. The one that I'm usually able to just walk by, and it doesn't do anything. Sure, it tries to hit me, but at least I'm up here as Big Mario, and I can move. So I apparently still can't beat the simplest of enemies, and perform the simplest of jumps. At least I got a one-up. I feel like it'll be put to waste any second. Because I don't think I'll win this time. I don't know if I'll make it or not. I just need to find the star coins. I feel like I'm missing them all right now. I just hate that, because I feel like I'm missing, but I'm not. I don't think I am. Well, I think I am, but I don't think I am. It don't make any sense. I can't. I don't know where they are. They're usually...
Oh, no!
See, that's why I'm not good at games sometimes, because...
There's good time.
Dumb stuff like that can happen. So, now... There we go. I'm pretty good at getting past that sec. So this'll if it takes me 30 minutes just to beat 4 total levels, that is bad. That's not good. That now that other hammer is getting me more than the one that is actually the hardest. And now that this other one is killing me too. Consistently. I mean, not just once or just twice, but all the time. I'm getting hit by that one and the one before it after I get a mush. Oh man. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, well, there's, I guess that's why I was gonna die, because it was gonna go all the way down. And it's not like Mario could have glitched through, unless he's really good at cheating death, which he kinda is, because he gets burned by 4 million degrees of heat and survives many times a day. See, I better have been hit by See, this is why I'm not good at games. Because that is the first, star coin. I guarantee it. So, may as well kill myself so I can get a power, go in there, and eventually win.
It's a good time.
So, wow. I'm just mad at myself for not doing this right. Just mad. Mad at myself. Mad, mad, mad. It's okay. But it's okay, I'll eventually beat this level and every single level in this game. This hammer, bro, is not a problem. It's the next two that are giving me the most trouble. It's not like I can just go for it every time, because he'll shoot a fireball, and it'll hit me at the last possible second. I think I'm better off waiting, killing that one. I'm better off killing that specific hammer, bro. Hopefully that's a squirrel suit. It is a squirrel suit. And I'll fly through. Hoo-hoo, that was close. Wow. Really close. Oh, no, get down. Get down. Down. The good thing about the squirrel suit is that you can glide. I love the squirrel suit because you can do that. I'm gonna clear out the enemies. Now, I'm gonna head in this pipe and hopefully there's a checkpoint right there. And as usual, there is. Oh boy. I thought that was gonna be over. I thought that was gonna be it again. I think there's a pipe down here. No, there's not. I thought there was, but there isn't. There's a pipe somewhere near here, like some invisible pipe that gives you access to a star coin. There are two, just like right back to back. But, I don't know where. Honestly, I don't know where. Okie dokie. So, they're probably over here, because it's a hard looking section. There's the pipe. There's number two, baby. There it is. Now, wait, is this number two? Yeah, I recognize this one. It's number two. It's thing number two. That. No. I just can't figure this out. No matter how hard I try. Yes. Go. Yes, that's number two. And I can just fly through there, go into the pipe, and the next section. It's not that far from here. I know it's not that far. But this time, it's up. I don't know why, but I just chose to get the fire flower, which wasn't smart. That wasn't smart. So, this will be probably a harder section right here. The goal is to not get squished, and I'll get squished if I'm not careful, and I'm not careful with anything except schoolwork. Then I'm really careful. Oh my goodness, that's scary. I mean, very scary. That almost gave me a heart attack. Scary. No, I shouldn't joke about things like that. That's very serious. Heart attacks. Oh, well, there's the door right there. I'll take full advantage of the fact that it's right there in front of my face. So, now, it's thingy man, Kamek, Magic Koopa. Some people call him Magic Koopa, but I call him Kamek. Some people call him Kamek, which is weird to me. But Magic Koopa. Well, no, actually, people call him Magic Koopa, and that's what's weird. I think Kamek. So then some people call him Kamek. I think it's Kamek. No! Yes! Oh my. This is crazy. Kill it! Well, I barely escaped with my life. I'll take escaping with my life. That's good, I guess. So, now, Alright. The next level is the ghost house, and I'm not gonna go to the one-up house, because I don't like one-up houses. So, it's time for spinning spirit house. Excuse me, I had to burp. This is a ghost house with three star coins and a secret exit. This is secret exit. I'm just trying to beat this level and get out, and I probably went in the wrong door. Oh, maybe I did go in the right door. I think I'm just trying to, I don't know what I'm doing right now, honestly. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. But to get the star coins, I know I'm not going the right way. Because I've seen videos of this, specific house. Specific one. Just so I can get the star. So, does that sort of changes the thing, I guess. I'm gonna head. Well, that's the secret exit up there, but I don't want to do that. So, I'm gonna go in this door, and this, I'm pretty sure, is star coin number. Yeah, this is star coin number one. So if you get him to come over here, and then come over here. There aren't any star coins on the first level, but it's absolutely not mandatory. But you gotta get him to break those blocks in there. He has to break them. So, I guess that's sort of good if you need a power, but I don't need a power. Oh, yay, Mario. So, you come out that door. Then, you get cut off here. Right, we just went in that door. That's the only door I can go in. Yeah, right now that is the only door I can go in. So, excuse me. I'm pretty sure it's the Star Coin too. That's a fake one up there too. I can tell if they're fake. Yeah, the real ones rotate. The question in the real ones, the question mark continuously rotates. And that is how I got the power. And it gave you and gave me a fire flower. And I do like fire flowers. Oh man, my back. Gotta crack my back. And this is the next star coin, I'm pretty sure. I'm really just trying to. Yeah, I know what this is. This is the next star coin. The hard part is gonna. What you have to do is get near that star coin, and it'll walk over here, and that is where your second star coin is. And since the game is nice to me sometimes, and the game was not nice to me there, I was gonna say since the game is nice, it would give me a power, but it didn't. It's a cheater. Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go. So if you take this spring and jump up here, you get the secret exit. This is where the secret exit is. It looks like a room of nothing, but if you go down through the secret exit, so you absolutely have to hit this P-switch no matter what, and you have to get down there to get. You have to get this star coin right here, and the door actually leads to the secret exit. Exit of this world. So, I'm pretty happy that there is not another secret exit in this world, because I do not like them at all.
This way.
Wow, my back. Oh, I gotta pop it out. I gotta pop my back. And it's not popping. So, now I'm gonna have to figure out how to beat the level the right way. So, that'll be the hardest part. Beating the level the right way. Excuse me. So,
it's a good time.
Gonna re-enter the level. So, now, just testing the MSI computer, so that's gonna stop talking for a second. I got kinda scared that it didn't work. And I'm crazy about things working and not working. Cause that's just me. I can't figure this out. I'm not that good at beating this specific level. This is the level that always takes me the longest. Out of any level in this game, this one takes me the longest. Out of every single level I've ever played, this, to me, personally, is the hardest. Because the secret exit, sure, that's sorta easy to find, but, I mean, the way to beat the level the right way is the hard thing. That's what's so hard about it to me. So, there's a fake door there. There's no other way. I think the right door's in there. So, I'm going to head in this door. And now, convince this guy to get just. I'm gonna wait it out this time. Some of you probably did use the fire flower to kill the enemy. Cause he's rather hard to dodge. I'm just gonna wait for it to get down there and enter the door as soon as possible. There we go. I'm in. Now. Okay. This time I really know what to do. This time you have to go in that door and get through the fake block section. There we go. I managed to survive that section. That's a hard, hard section. So, if you head down here, this is the door you're supposed to go in to beat the level. but I just kept going. Eventually found the secret exit. No, you don't. Yeah, there are gonna be a lot of fake question blocks around here, so I'll probably be screaming. I'll be screaming for a while. I'll be screaming. Come here, coin. Wait. Usually it goes like a coaster ride. Usually right around here, but oh wait, no. Yeah, like that, like that. That's exactly what it does. That's exactly what I love it when it does. It always does that. It so suddenly drops. I love that. Fake. And now there's no way to get the top of that. If you try to go back in, it's a fake door. So I'll just take my 1,000 coins and walk away. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Old music. That means, did something right.
Hey!
Hey, man. What are you doing? Thanks a million for your... Wait. Thanks a million for your help! Here, take this! I'm not good at talking to Toad. I'm not good at it. I know people who can really sound like Toad. It's funny.
Hey!
I'm not good at it at all. So, there's a little bit of a twist in this section.
What?
You can bypass two levels entirely for the next level. Or you can just go to the next one. I'm gonna use a star to do this because it's a maze. Okay, I want to go in this one first. There we go. And I get a squirrel suit. Great. Even if I did go down the wrong one, I would just block that away. So Bouncy Cloud Boomerangs is our next level. There are only five more, maybe? Five levels more in this episode, this world. There's one, like, extra level that I thought about doing next week, but I think I'll do it this week, because it's considered as part of Meringue Clouds. And I want to do it, because it's part of Meringue Clouds. If it's part of Meringue Clouds, I'm doing it. This is a... You gotta use the bouncy clouds to kill the boomerang bros, or you can just do that. Which is what I like to do. Looks like there's a one-up mushroom that decides to go away. There's a, there's some sort of secret somewhere. Great. Now I'm gonna wait for him to die before I go down there. Or maybe not. And be confident that I'll make it. So, if I can find the... There's a vine in that block. I don't exactly have a way to break out unless I just am able to go right through there like that. So, now... It's time for... Ah, man, that feels bad. Not one of the bad pops. Not bad. So, there we go. Star coin number two. Nope, fake. Nope, fake. Right, there we go. And now, I'm going to look for the third star coin and the checkpoint at the same time. The checkpoint will likely be first. That's what the game usually does, puts checkpoint, then third coin. But I don't know, the game could pull a weird one on me. But anyway, I've got an ice flower. Hooray. The third star coin is easy. You just gotta kill the hammer. Boomerang. Excuse me. And you can't use your ice flower power to freeze him. You can't use your ice flower power. Get it? Ice flower power, they rhyme. But I'm pretty sure you already knew that. That flower and power rhyme, rhyming words. That's a kindergarten skill. Can you? I don't think in the game, I know in Super Mario Maker you can bounce bounce, spin off those guys. Wow, that was close. I'm gonna duck and stay down for a little bit. Until I'm confident. Ah, great. I'll find power somewhere. I'll just use the mushroom. I'm not using a squirrel suit. No, I'm saving that for the last level of this episode. That's what I'm going to do with the squirrel suit. Save it. Because the squirrel suits are so valuable, you better keep them. If you don't have an ice flower, you're kind of hopeless against the boomerang guys. I'm kind of hopeless right now, because I'm really not good at games. I mean, if you, like, look at my numbers, they're impressive. For Mario Kart 7, I have, like, a 2,900-something VR, and I'm pretty sure I've seen people with 5,000. And when I see that, I think, oh, man. This person plays a lot of Mario Kart. Does this person have any other games? That's what I usually think. But, I don't know. Oh, yes! There we go. Now 96 lives. Hopefully I can get all the way up to 99 by the end of the game. If I can get to 99, last world. Not next week, but the Star World. Now, I'll use the star. Go over here. Bye! And, okay, so which way? I think it's... actually, this one. Because there were two back-to-back, like that. There we go. And when you use the star, you can just knock out the fuzzy. A quick dip in the sky. I'm not gonna use a squirrel suit, because I'm pretty sure this is a flying level. So, this is a bit of an unusual. You get in these bubbles, and you just can't. You kind of float in the bubbles. Sort of, but you can't, I don't know. Yeah, 97 lives. Oh, there's a power. Fire flower power. As usual, there is no secret exit in this level, which is a relief, because I can't stand secret exits. In levels like these, or levels at all, if it were up to me, they would not have any secret exits, but at the same time, it makes a player want to look for more, and search more for stuff. I've not really played this level but once. In my original playthrough of this game, which was just, you know, before I even thought about doing the channel, I knew that when, I was sort of confused, because I didn't know what, game I was gonna play next after, what game was it that I just finished playing? There was a game that I just finished playing. I think it was Kirby and the Rainbow Curse. Wait, was it? No, I don't think so. I think it was something else. So if you go on the pipe, it shoots you out straight into the next bubble. So, you need your fire flower. Or you could just be Super Mario, go in there, take the hit like a man, walk out with your star coin. Which is what I did. I just took... oh, that was perfect! Perfect! 99!
Mario time!
Now, only three more levels for this episode. And the next three will go fairly quickly. Hopefully. I'm not gonna go in the mushroom house. Snaking above Mist Valley. This is a harder level. Generally harder, I would say. And no. Okay, good thing is, actually, I am tiny now. And I don't have my mushroom anymore, so I'll just have to hope that there is another chance. And I don't know how I didn't stomp on that guy's head, but I somehow did. Okay. As for some reason, didn't stomp on his head. So, anyway, I'll just press this one. Don't touch it. No. I didn't think I was gonna jump on top of that question block, and I really can't. I don't know why, but I'm trying to, you know. Now, okay. Not press anything. Don't press anything. These guys, their goal is to make you unable to see what's next. And when you're not good at platforming like me, it's really easy to get thrown off guard. Which I get thrown off guard all the time. With this game, I do. And all games, really, I do get thrown off guard. So, come here. Here we go. Alright. You can get rid of those guys just by spinning. Well, you can't kill them. You can get rid of them by, jumping on them, or, like, when they're above a block, you can just jump on that block. So, this, I think it's the next Stark one. It might be the last one. It's the last one. That you literally either have to have a Koopa shell for, or a squirrel suit. So I'm gonna try to hold on to my squirrel suit, because I don't like trying to get a Koopa. So, the next section, I think this is great. Hammer Bros. Fire Bros, excuse me. Fire Bros. I don't know why I said hammer, but I did for some reason. Over and down. Wow. Scary, scary. There's no purpose of getting those green coins, because I already have power. They're red coins, but they're green. If I haven't explained those a million times. Oh my. Don't die here. Don't get hit. Oh yeah, buddy. That's it. That's it. That is it. And I was still almost able to grab onto that Koopa shell. If I die here, new video game low. Hopefully it's not that much longer. Hopefully the level's about to come to a close. And this episode might be 10 to 20 minutes away from coming to a close as well. And wait, any secrets? Nope, that's it, that's it. And one up. I wonder why they put one of those bridges there. Yeah. What if it just, what if Mario was walking and then he just broke and killed him? That would be great. But it wouldn't take away one of your lives. So, the next level is, I believe it's Morton Ludwig. Ludwig Els Clockwork Castle. I don't know his, how to pronounce his name, but that's about as the best I can do. So I'm not gonna get the ice flower like the game wants me to. I don't care what the game wants me to. I'm gonna do what I wanna do for this level. But now that I'm out of power, I'm gonna have to get ice. Because there are lots of enemies, as you might be aware of. There's that first star coin. And, cutscene, and there's likely the second. Back to back, Now that's what I call back to back.
Oh no!
And that's what I call back to back to back. Literally. Like squished together. I mean really squished. So, I'm not gonna use my squirrel anymore. I'm just gonna get the ice flower and carry with it. And, you know, use it. Use the ice flower. If I can get past that beginning section, I would love to do it. I would love to use it if I could get past this section, which to me is harder than anything else. I was only good at making time on this level because of the squirrel suit. But now I don't have the squirrel suit. So I'll just have to make do with the ice flower as soon as it comes up. Now that's a mob in there. I mean, the natural instinct is to jump up whatever it is and grab. But it's a good thing to grab. Like in Mario Maker, if that happens, I would always put like some enemy in there. Don't go in there. Ready? Now. There we go. That's perfect. Ground pound now. Grab the mushroom. Get down. Duck. Stay. Gotta get up there. Run. Wow, that's crazy. I feel like I missed a star. Great. I had to use that, what do you call it? Get up there now. For some reason, I can't. So, goodness gracious. Now, there we go, I got a mushroom. So, I kind of intentionally did that. About squirrel suit, I'm gonna use it now. Because I really do need it. I need it. I really do. So there's sort of a secret down there. Gives you some coins, some money. I like money, a lot of people. Wait. Because if you hit it while it was going to the right, the platform would slide over and knock it off. The sliding platform would knock it off the stationary platform. Let me move. No. Yes. Just wait. Oh, I made it. I made it through that part. Yeah. There we go. There's... It's if you hit this piece, which... What happens? It spits out coins, and, I don't know where the star coin is, so I might have to call back on my memory a little bit. My memory, just a little. I don't think it's in there. That's weird. It's usually in there. So, it might be, oh, yeah, it might be over here, which I'm pretty sure it is. Oh! Wow! That was good. That was a good jump. Don't. Yes, I survived. Ready? Go. Great. Run. Oh, yeah! Now, I'm gonna tackle the boss. I'm literally going to take it and tackle it. I'm going to tackle. Excuse me, but... Tackle this guy. I can't remember which one this is. Oh, this is the weird one. Yeah, this is the really weird one. I remember this now. Just... He says, like, oh. It's just weird. And he makes, like, these comments of himself. And the one that shoots three fireballs is real. So, I've gotten really good at being able to track these guys when they're in their shell form, because I just know when they're gonna come out. And sometimes I'm able to tell them before they even shoot. So, yeah, it's the one I'm calling. Far right. Far right. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna keep jumping out of the way. Who is it now? Who is it? Which one? Maybe something more than two. I don't know which one it is. Far right. Far right. Oh, yeah! That is perfect. Now, oh, man, I'm really happy to beat this guy. Good. Perfect. Now, I don't know why, but the audio just cut out for a second. Not sure, but it just did. So, that's not it for Meringue Clouds. There's one more. One more level.
Yay!
Hooray! Okay. The last level of Meringue Clouds is right there.
What?
Will I save? Yes, I'll save. So, next. Did I get all of them? Star coins. I've gotten all of them so far in every single world. Except for this last level of star coins, which is another airship against Bowser Jr. So, you're gonna go in there and beat Bowser Jr. and get three. I'm gonna get three more star coins in this. It's my 27. This is one of the longer episodes in the game. Episodes, worlds. This is one of the longer worlds in the game. This technically, is it part of the? I don't know if it's part of the world or not, but I'm pretty sure. To me, it is the last level in this world. And if the hand squishes you, that's it. You're dead. You're dead. Don't get under there. You can stand on it and you'll just get pushed off. There's acorn. Squirrel suit, which you really do need. It kind of psychs you out and goes, it knows where you're gonna be next. Because the game side-scrolls, because this part side-scrolls, and it is fairly obvious where you would have to go next for that hand. So, the hand knows where to go, and when to go there. Okay. Where's that star point? Come on, star coin, show up, please, 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 please. There it is. It's in there. That's star coin number one. Wow, what timing for that platform to show up. So, this is checkpoint number one. Surprisingly, there are two checkpoints. Ugh, man, I really... There's something wrong with my back. Oh, this is weird. I gotta tilt the gamepad back and forth. Go. Wait. Okay. Ready? Set. Go. Wait. Go now. I knew exactly what was in there. Oh! There we go. I'm going to move here. Okay, slow down. Slow down there, buddy. Alright, ready, duck, and go. I can't get the final star coin now, because you have to have the squirrel suit. And I do not like to, I would not like to try to slow down. Personally, I will not. If I can get that last star coin, believe me, I will get it. If I can get it without using the school suit, I'll get it without using the school suit. I might even get it right now. I got the school suit, so wait. I don't know if I'm gonna need that platform again. But I don't need that platform again. It'll move with the game. Oh, ooh, Mario! Okay, now, this is an unusual level, because it's the only level in the game that has not one, but two checkpoints. Most people are really bad at fighting Bowser Jr. I'm actually pretty decent at it. You just gotta figure out how to get him from stop throwing those bombs. Yeah, this is the weirdest boss fight I've probably had here. Had to do in this game as of right now. Goal again is to jump on his head, so he can stay under him. And he can spin jump out of his ground pound his face. And I actually got a Bowser Jr. Amiibo for Christmas. And I'm really glad that I got it, because I've always wanted a Bowser Jr. Amiibo, I've wanted a Lucario Amiibo, and I actually got- Did I stand on his platform? Platform for a second. Hopefully, actually, let me use a star. It's gonna be useless, because by the time I ground pound, grab that flower, get up there, and start the fight, it'll be gone. Get in there. There we go. Ready, set, fire. Alright. Hopefully it won't keep going. So, now. If I can hit him with his... when he's doing that jumping and spinning, I'll hit him. Yes! You can throw the bombs at me. No, I gotta throw it away! I had to throw it away, I'm sorry, I had to throw it away. Oh, I almost jumped on his head right then. I need to quit trying to jump on his head. Even though this is sort of an easy platform to figure out. Oh man, I guess the explosion got rid of the other one, which is sort of weird. Because, you know, two birds, one stone. Oh yes! Yes! Two tries! Two tries! And I'm sorry this is such a loud video, but the microphone picks up differently on this computer than others. So, the level's finished. It's just that there's one more little cutscene that you have to watch. So, you know, you've got a hey, I got you anyway. But keep in mind, dude, this is a 3D world, man. And plus, there's left and right. Sorry, Bowser Jr., you just killed your own airship. So, come back soon for the next episode, which will be the next level, final level, not final level, second to last world, Peach's Castle. So, that'll be uploaded this Sunday, the third, then I'll go back to Sundays on a regular basis. It's because, winter break, and we got busy Sunday, and the Sunday before, that's why I couldn't do it last week, or this week. So, Bowser Jr. is still laughing at me, even though I destroyed his airship, and he's going into that giant tornado. So, the path to the final world is revealed, and hooray, we got every single star coin. That's good. So, gotta save. Saved. And, that'll be all for today. See you soon.